Douglas. We are from Qtify Robotics XL Robots.
Hi, I'm Akash.
Hi, I'm Nitin. We are from Qtify Robotics XL School.
We have made a robot called Moisture Sensor Robot. This robot is used with Qtify building blocks, Qtify motherboard, and Qtify app, which controls the robot. And this robot is useful in agriculture and very useful for farmers.
Nowadays we have water scarcity because of climate change. The water, there are many water scarcities. The farmers, they are wasting hopefully 60% of water because they don't know how much amount of water to be given to a plant. By using this moisture sensor robot, we can know how much water we have given to a tree or a plant, so that we cannot waste that much amount of water. And this can also be used in some industrial projects such as finding the water that is present in food or in the Mars. And this is controlled by a program called the Snap Arduino. The Snap Arduino is created by Arduino blocks and Unity blocks.
And this working principle is it has 5 motors and 4 for the movement, and the 5th one is for the sensors for dropping inside the soil and testing the moisture in the soil.
Now we'll demonstrate. Moisture present in this.
So it's 909 almost.
If the content is below 500, then it means that it has many water content in it. If it is above 500 or 1000, then it means that it doesn't have water content and it is not dry.